10 years ago, on December 26, 2000, a major weather system moved through Texas, dumping snow and ice in the small town of Littlefield. Seeing the potential for entertainment, I offered $10 to the first person who would strip to their underwear and do two snow angels. Here's what I got.
Cameron and Grant are racing to get $10 to be the first one to make a snow angel in their boxers. They gotta do two swipes. They gotta do two swipes. They're throwing it. Where's Cameron? I just see him screaming.
Now go by the fire.
We gotta get this. We gotta get this snow off the carpet.
They didn't really do it.
Oh,
Grant. Has a cardiac
arrest.
Grant.
I like
Grant.
Oh, my. Oh.
First
enough,
person to do it. I did two before you. $10 for you.
I think Cameron's speed and Grant's endurance earned them both $10 on that one.
All right.
I did 10 or something.
He really did. He just kept going. I was like, Grant, get up.
Let's go film their snow angels. There is Cameron's snow angel right there.
Boo!
It is snowing.
Boo!
There is Grant's.
I gotta get a different
all the way out in the middle of the yard.
Hey, wait,
Grant
stand
back
for just
out
a second.
Boxers against steaming. Grant, there's steam coming off of his body. Can't really see it that well. Yeah, there it is. The steam is coming from his body.
Hard up!
He's just shaking. Papa said he'd do it for $1,000.